Pancakes no good?
No. No, they're great. I'm just,
I should have gone for the blueberry. You still love blueberry.
You still love a lot of things, huh? Could have been worse.
What could have? What's wrong?
What's wrong, Viv, is I know.
You know what? What are you talking about?
You didn't think I would find your burner phone text messages behind my back? I guess if you were gonna sell me out, at least it wasn't to the Raven.
The Raven? You thought I would sell you out to the Raven?
Don't start it. Don't start it.
Oh, my God. Oh, don't!
Oh, napkins.
For Nell?
Yeah, he's here to help us.
At least I was.
Seriously, Park, the Raven. How could you think that I would betray you like that?
How could I not? Tex and Sweeney's not a whole lot better.
Some might say worse.
Tobias, please. Okay, Park. Yeah, Sweeney back-channeled me, somehow thinking that he could leverage me into cooperating.
What the hell did I do to this guy in a previous life?
First he bugs my place, now he's trying to turn my ex against me.
In my experience, that last part is pretty easy.
Tobias. But since Sweeney thought so little of my personal integrity, I took it as an opportunity to string him along. Keep our enemies closer.
Yeah, well, he's not close now, at least according to his last text.
So you traced my phone instead of just asking me, Park.
I'm asking now. Where's Sweeney?
At the Perryville Diner in Perryville, two towns over, where he thinks that I will be delivering you.
Son of a bitch.
Waiting patiently, as you can see. This is the Clayton Avenue Cafe in Port Deposit, where I arranged a meeting with Fornell on a separate call.
And I am so glad you did.
You should have told me, Viv.
I had my reasons.
Well, then, I don't know what to say.
Say, it's all gonna be worth it. As long as I can help clear your name and piss off Sweeney at the same time. Now, come on. An empty suit screwed me over, too.
You recall? Yeah, I do, Tobias. I appreciate that. But how are you going to help, exactly?
Got a friend in Delaware. Practically wrote the book on offshore accounts. If Sammy can't find who's framing you, nobody can.
Well, in that case, I suggest that we get to Delaware as soon as possible.
Look, Viv...
Just pay the check. I'll see you at the car.
You got to learn to trust, my friend. Leave the tip. Take the pancakes.